As Cinderella ran out of the palace, one of her glass slippers came off. Cinderella didn't turn back. She reached home just as the clock struck 12. As it did, her coach turned back into a pumpkin, her horses turned back into mice, and her fine ball gown turned back into rags.